pack up your entourage.
Better ring the alarm, boy. Them know what's coming, boy.
It's karaoke night. We're about to change things up. Wild Riders Saloon. I don't mean like that, neither. That's not how we're going to change things. These are some freaky people. They really are some freaky people. Shirts. It's a party police shirt. We got a little badge on there and everything. I'm the sheriff, and these are my deputies. We are now the Wild Riders Saloon Party Police. We are watching you. Nights are more laid back. The karaoke nights coming in January, we're going to be doing acoustic nights. So, I mean, Thursdays, if you like a smaller crowd, Wild Riders is the place to be.
Bye. time you look inside, soaking up till your bed to the sleep side. Screaming, nigga, eating like it's summertime. Shorty, no bruises, it's all mine. Ain't mad at nobody. I just wanna have nobody. Now you can take it deep. Then let a nigga like me get it that body. Girl, oh, I lay down and go down until I reach your ocean. Oh, so come and get this dirt. We need that.
Musical performance. Kindly finish up your drinks. Please take care of your servers and make your way towards the exits. And thank you for coming.
Last night I gave my guys new shirts, so today they're wearing them. It's our brand new Party Police shirts. They're black, they're camouflage, they're some pretty badass shirts.
Fourth pack is back, cause I'm master strike.
Number one, just believe that you don't want to trust in the film. I'll be here for the film, coming to green, but then you're never walking out again. So you're back on the real path.
Chances. Now it's time to show you we're wrong. In the rain, this is poor. All you sucks, but strong. Day in, day out, the wolf pack for life. Tell my boys the guts to come in the rain tonight. We care about the weather, cause we make our own boots. You don't have what it takes to be your day shoes. See, it's just a crowd pleaser. On the run of leave, you're the
Hey, Chris, wait, we got something. man, all right? We're going to take care of that shit, all right? So that's why I don't want to wrestle a competition. All right, Todd, let's get this party going. Damn, yeah, girls, this ain't too.
So I decided to take care of this little situation with Autumn and Megan real quick. We're going to go ahead and have an oral wrestling competition. It's coming Friday. We're going to get it done and over with. Like I said, plus, who don't like some good-looking girls oral wrestling? It just makes sense. That's what I do. I make sense out of the chaos.
Megan's ass in the oil ring.
Y'all know what I always say about full moon nights. Full moon nights can be crazy. But tonight, we have two friends. They got into a little argument. Nothing major, but either or. At the end of the day, they talked it out, and they're having a drink. That I can respect. I have been around. around here for years. And over the years, I've got to know a whole lot of people. A lot of those people still come out to see me at these bars, various bars that I have worked at, and even this bar, Wild Riders Saloon.
They'll make that motherfucker
I'm gonna win with the win.